Welcome to the AED Steps. In this video, we will discuss the use of an AED and how it works. An AED, or Automated External Defibrillator, is a device that recognizes ventricular fibrillation and other dysrhythmias and delivers an electric shock at the right time. An AED is nearly foolproof and will not allow you to make a mistake. It is safe for anyone to use it. Now, let's review the AED steps. First, retrieve an AED, open the case. Turn on the AED. Next, expose the individual's chest, dry it, and remove any medication patches. Then open the AED pads, peel off the backing, and check for a pacemaker. Apply the pads. Apply one pad to the upper right chest above the breast. Apply the second pad on the lower left chest below the armpit. Ensure that the wires are attached to the AED box. Then move away from the individual, stop CPR, and clear the person to make sure no one is touching any part of the victim. Let the AED analyze the rhythm. If the AED message reads check electrodes, then ensure electrodes make good contact. If the chest is hairy, pull off the pad and replace it. If the message reads shock, be sure the person is clear by making sure no one is touching them. Press and hold the shock button until the AED delivers the shock. Resume CPR for 2 minutes starting with chest compressions. Repeat steps 1 to 10. This concludes our lesson on AED steps. Next, we will review one rescue BLS for children.